Hello and welcome to the spoken tutorial on modifying user account in Linux. In this tutorial, we will learn about usermod command, modifying attributes of user account, locking and unlocking password or account. We will do this through some examples. To record this tutorial, I am using Ubuntu Linux 16.04 operating system. To practice this tutorial, you should have gone through the Linux system administration tutorials on this website. And you must have root access to your computer. The command usermod is used to modify the attributes of an already created user account. This is the syntax. Here, the options part is not mandatory. This command supports many options. We will learn them through some examples. Earlier in this series, we had created a user, Radha. Now, let us modify the user account attributes of Radha by using the usermod command. Open the terminal by pressing Ctrl, Alt and T keys simultaneously on the keyboard. First, we will log in as super user or root user. To do so, type sudo space su and press enter. Type your password and then press enter. Notice our login prompt has now changed to a hash symbol. This indicates that we are in the root user mode. Here onwards, please remember to press the enter key after typing each command. We will check the user ID and group information for the user Radha. On the terminal, type ID space Radha. Notice, user ID of Radha is 1002. In order to modify user ID to 1100, on the terminal we have to type usermod space -u in small letter space 1100 space Radha. Now once again type ID space Radha. Notice that the UID has been changed to 1100. Usermod command can be used to modify a user's primary and supplementary group. User Radha belongs to primary group CSE and supplementary groups music_club and sports_club. We will change the primary group from CSE to electronics. We will also change the supplementary group to literature_club. But we have not created the groups electronics or literature_club. So, first we have to create these two groups. Switch to the terminal. Type add group space electronics. Group electronics is added with the GID 1006. Next, type add group space literature_club. Group literature_club is added with GID 1007. Now, to modify the primary and supplementary groups, type usermod space -g space electronics space -g in caps space literature_club space Radha. -G option removes the user from previous supplementary groups. In this case, it removes the previous supplementary groups and adds the user to the new group literature_club. Type ID space Radha. Now we can see that the primary group is set to electronics and supplementary group is set to literature_club. How can you add a user to a new supplementary group while retaining the previous groups? For this, you should use a -a option. A option denotes append. Say, for example, user Radha wishes to be in both music_club and literature_club groups. For this, type usermod space -a space -g in caps space music_club space Radha. Once again, type id space Radha. Notice that user Radha now belongs to two supplementary groups, music_club and literature_club. Suppose we now want to change the login name itself from Radha to testmod. To do this, on the terminal type the following: usermod space -l space testmod space Radha. Now user Radha becomes user testmod. Let us search for testmod's details in /etc/passwd file. Type grep space testmod space /etc/passwd. Notice that the login name or username has changed, but the home directory remains the same. Ideally, we should rename the home directory to match the login name. There are two methods to do this. Method 1, we can manually rename the home directory to match the login name. Let me do that now. Type mv space /home/radha space /home/testmod. This command will rename directory Radha to testmod in the home folder. Now, use any text editor to update the entry in /etc/passwd file. I will be using gedit text editor. Type gedit space /etc/passwd space ampersand. Now search for /home/radha. Replace it with /home/testmod. Save and close the file. Press Ctrl C to stop the currently running process. Now press the up arrow key to get the grep command for user testmod and press enter. Notice that we have testmod as the new home directory for the user testmod. Method 2. We can change the home directory for the user Radha with the help of usermod command. The syntax to change the home directory of user Radha to the directory named testmod is as follows: usermod space -m space -d space /home/testmod space Radha. This command will change the home directory of the user Radha to testmod. -d is used to modify the directory for any existing user account. -m moves the contents of the existing home directory to the new home directory. The new directory will be created if it does not already exist. Important note: we should write -d option immediately after the new directory name. Else, we will get an error. I will not demonstrate this because we have already changed the home directory using method 1. Now, let us learn how to modify the user's login shell and comments field. Notice that our login shell is /bin/bash and we have Radha as comments. On the terminal, type usermod space -s space /bin/sh space -c space within double quotes, this is modified user space testmod. Press the up arrow key to get the previous grep command. Notice we have changed the values in shell and comments field. As a system admin, you may need to lock your user account for various reasons like violation of some rules by the user. To lock the user test mode, type usermod space hyphen l in caps space test mode. Now type cat space slash etc slash shadow. On doing so, we get an exclamation mark added before the encrypted password for the user test mode. So, no password will match it anymore. We have also seen this while locking password with the passwd command. It will lock only the access to password. If you wish to lock the account itself, you should also set the expiry date to 1. For that, type usermod space hyphen capital L space hyphen E space 1 space username. It will prevent the user from logging in from any other source including SSH. I will skip the demonstration of this command. To unlock the user account, we have to type usermod space hyphen u in caps space test mode. Once again, check the contents of the slash etc slash shadow file. Notice the exclamation mark is removed now. It means the password is not locked. We have seen all the options supported by usermod command. You can use the man command anytime to get the details of the usermod command. Type man space usermod. Notice all the details about this command as shown here. Type q to quit from this command. To exit from the root user access, type exit and press enter. This brings us to the end of this tutorial. Let us summarize. In this tutorial, we learned about usermod command, modifying attributes of user account, locking and unlocking password or account. As an assignment, modify user account Amit such that primary group is electronics, supplementary groups are music_club and literature_club. Set the home directory as amit_newdir. Include comment stream change student. Perform all the mentioned tasks in a single command. Check the entry of user account Amit in slash etc slash passwd and slash etc slash group files. The video available at the following link summarizes the spoken tutorial project. Please download and watch it. The spoken tutorial project team conducts workshops using spoken tutorials and gives certificates. For more details, please write to us. Please post your timed queries in this forum. Spoken tutorial project is funded by NMEICT MHRD Government of India. More information on this mission is available at this link. The script has been contributed by Antra, and this is Praveen from IIT Bombay signing off. Thank you for joining.